about one person, but about two. There is a Bitcoin billionaire from South India who started with nothing and is also who turned a $5,000 investment into $1 billion. His name is Meta Coven. He could not afford to buy a laptop but only a pen drive. He would borrow his friend's computer at night and learn how to code. One day, 8 years ago, he got an opportunity. Bitcoin, and invested his all time and savings to it because he trusted it so much. Years passed by and he turned from a broke software engineer to a billionaire crypto holder. Parallel to this, there is a guy living in Wisconsin, America, called Michael Winkelmann, also known as Beeple on the internet. Michael loved drawing so much, but his early drawings were quite rough looking, but he was determined to be a better artist by practicing. So he drew a picture every day for 5,000 days, starting from 2007, and after a year, he learned 3D art so that the picture looks more realistic. He did this every single day for 13 years and combined all of it and made this. He sold this picture in an auction on 11th of March 2021. Meta Coven bought it for a whopping $69 million and this made history. It was the most expensive NFT ever sold and the top 20 most expensive artwork ever sold at an auction. These stories have a common moral, and that is to never give up and only chase your dreams. See you in a better video. Bye!